Libya is the main point on our Foreign Affairs Council agenda today. We'll also hear from the UN Secretary General Special Representative Ghassan Salamé the latest developments in Libya, and most of all how the European Union and the Member States can help the United Nations to reconvene all different parties inside Libya for a political process, and most importantly to agree on a ceasefire to stop the fighting in the country.